This exercise is called seated hip hinge. You're going to find a bench or a chair to practice this on. The purpose is just for you to get the feeling of hinging through your hips. This is important for a lot of other exercises that you'll see in my book. But you're going to have a straight back, lean forward, stick the chest out or lift it up, and just practice hinging without bending through the spine. You want to keep that spine straight.